The vast majority of public officials in Nevada do right by their constituents. They serve with honesty and integrity. Today, the court imposed a sentence of 27 months, thought that was the just and appropriate sentence for Mr. Atkinson. This is a public integrity case that goes to the heart of our democratic process. It goes to the heart of our democratic process because free speech was involved, constituent trust was involved, and this is a very serious crime, and the sentence imposed today warrants that.